always got a rough gig standing there in the sun like that. Statue's friggin' huge, and beyond it is the museum that I'm about to hit. So here I am in Rizal Park, where I have gotten my official nickname by a crazy man that was walking by, and he looked at me and pointed and screamed, "Dollars and pesos!" Because I'm the man, because dollars and pesos is in the house.
That's right.
It's Filipino Big Ben. Really? My kidneys are hardening as I speak. Oh my god.
Creepy.
Creepy, creepy, creepy.
Hello. Me. Oh my, I'm skipping through the town.
Creepy, creepy, creepy. Creepy, creepy, creepy. This one's actually pretty cool. Inspired poet by Juan Luna Inovicio. Another nice piece by Mr. Wong, worker for a furnace. Cool frame. Quote of the day: it's great to be a painter when you're dead. Now the guy did say no video. I'm amazed at how much these sketches look like my style.